What's good, YouTube, man? We back with another video. Call of Duty World War 2, you feel me? We got Death Factory next. So, I don't even know how many left in this, but I think this is probably like, what, part 7? Yeah, it should be.
After Aachen, nothing's gonna be the same. But we finally got a foothold into Germany. The gateway to the Rhine is open, and there's no turning back for any of us.
Start this mission, difficulty hardened. Let's get it.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It was my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. Got a whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through. So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal.
I tried to warn you.
College, let the man speak. She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey, that's huge!
All right, Daniels is gonna be a daddy.
Yeah. She was trying to let me know, but I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniel?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable, but our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack, first to launch a counteroffensive, first across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in 5.
Boy, he got that dude in check, boy.
You got it. Much appreciated. He's overlooking the valley.
What are you pointing at like that, son? What the fuck? Boy, that shit look nasty anyway.
Morning.
Oh, what's good to him? Damn. What do that? But nah, he got dude in check though. That nigga, he wanted to save civilians and shit. Told us that duty first. Mm-hmm. Oh, he on the lookout.
Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been nonstop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
I'm gonna shoot some shit. Shoot your ass. Return. Rally on Turner. Come on, Turner. Where you at, buddy? Damn, we deep.
Assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever.
If that don't put the fear of God in them crowds, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the Rhine. That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive.
Hey, watch your asses. You're in the death factory.
What a D. Where you go? Gotta be some niggas over here now because my shit popped up. This here. Let me get some of them. Oh, yeah, plant a mine. Oh, come on. Do I plant another one? Defend. Well, I want to plant some more. There you go. Throw another one. Okay, we good. I'm throw a couple more though. I got Fenevia coming. This is deep. Oh. They coming. Oh. Get back. Oh. Come on. Yeah, I got y'all, stupid. Yup. That's what I like. Looking up. I can't even put turn the gun. Dismount though. Come on. Some health on.
Enemies concealing their movement.
I like this gun. Keeping
fire!
This.
Fall back position.
Fall back. Man, what you mean fall back? I told him to defend, bro. Y'all scary. Niggas ain't know what, man. Smoke these niggas. Come on. What did I say? Fall back, son. Run. I can't help you right now. Oh my goodness, bro. Let me fall back a little bit quicker. I can't make this video that long.
Enemies concealing their movement.
Come on.
Fire!
Oh, you coming, bitch? Russian. Ooh, you talking about friendly fire and shit? Ooh, come on. See, dude, you got hit again. Come on. Let's go. You might not get me hit either. Somebody else need a hand? They on the bridge. Oh. They running y'all niggas. Boy, he ain't running me. Oh, whoops, there you is. What a, I don't know where they at. I do know where they at, but then again, I don't. Come on. I ain't hear nothing. I hear something. Destroy the tank. Well, what tank? You got me bent. What the tank at? Oh. He gone. Come on, bro. Where is you at with my health? You gotta stay close to me. Come on, bro. Where you at? You all the way up here, bro. Come on now. Can't do that. I'm back here dying. You all the way up here. Destroy the tank. I thought I killed that nigga. Look for anti-tank equipment. Hurry. Come on. Give me ammo. No, give me ammo. Where's the ammo, nigga? Man. Oh, it's another one over here. Is that it? Yep. Boom. Come on, where's another launcher at? Oh, are you over with, son? Come on. Almost dead, boy. Them should be all dead already. Give me that. I need that. Come here. Give me that. Yup. Take a sweep. Up. Come on. Run back. Run back. Run back.
Panzer's down.
Man, fuck them eyes. I need my gun. Where's that big gun?
Good work, Daniels. First platoon, rally on me. We're coming, sir. Rally up.
Let's mount. Come on. Come on, bro. I should be able to pick it up. There you go. No, I don't want that, bro. Come on. Oh my goodness, they can't let me. Alright, come on.
We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Hey, you too.
Why they gotta split me up? That's my nigga with the health. Bro, that's dude with the health. Alright, come on, what's we gonna do? Eliminate the mortar team. Alright, come on, get low. I am low, dude. Come here, mine. Got him. Yeah, they ain't know that, did they? Yeah. They ain't know that, did they? Oh, it's hot. Come on, bro. Cool off. What's over here? I'm about to die. Dang. I should have been jumped. I ain't see that nigga to the end. Come on. I am low. What you mean, dude? Come here. Thought it was sweet. On my signal, huh? Oh, get out of there. Man, get back on this, bitch. I don't need no ammo, son. Get back on this. That's only when it's red. Now I gotta get out of there. Bro, I been got out of there, bro! Bro, I'ma just shoot him, bro. And I'ma just get out of there regardless. Cause they be tweaking. What's over here? Oh, it's two of them over there. He see me? He don't see me. He's stupid though. I'm stupid. I did the dummy. I should have came this way. Yep. Go back the other way. Thought it was a better way that way. Guess not. Stupid. Get in here. Get out of there, and I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not. Get down. Let me get back in here, though. Let me get back in. Turn that stupid ass up. Come on, where the rest of these niggas at? Who wants smoke? They over there. Let me get off this bitch. Come on, man. Oh, wait a minute. I'm sorry. I did not see him. Get away from this car. Let's go. Okay, I reloaded. Move on my way, nigga. Man, I ain't hit nobody. Oh. I'm gonna get up out of here. Boy, that's some big ass gun that's on the hill over there. They're destroying shit. Uh-oh, let's go, let's go, let's go.
So I know you still got fighting. Can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will. Because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul.
me at home, baby brother.
Briggs! Oh, God.
I'm the only one?
Gotta find the assembly point. Jesus.
Run that way.
Oh, shit!
You come from to avoid detection. It will be alerted when the meter is full. Okay, let's get it. Back up, back up, back up. Oh, they coming. I ain't seen none. I need that though. Need that. Come on, dude, I thought you reloaded already. Come on. Fuck on my face. You too.
That's all.
I thought it was sweet. Come on. You lucky, I was about to blow his fucking cap back. You won't be able to see now, he's facing that way. Your mind though. Slit. Whoops. Come this way though, dude. Stupid. He thought it was. What's this? What was the other gun? Yeah, I need that. I need something big. Alright, come on. We gotta work our way in the middle. Oh, where is he? Stupid, shut up. I don't even know you came up here, dude. Need to get him. Stay low, stay low, stay low, stay low. Yep. Boy, he's dude. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Where you go? Oh, he kept moving. Alright, back up, back up, back up. Come on. There's like three left. He's going that way. That's what we're gonna do. Move up quicker. A little bit closer. Dude moving that way. Come on, we'll go down. They ain't hit none, did it? Oh, they heard me. We have. Come on, health, 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 health. Oh, who took the head off? Oh, my niggas! How I get out there?
Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Our guys are gonna need support. You got it, sir.
That boy came in clutch. I took most of them out though. Come on. Get up out of here. Man, I think they're gonna make another Call of Duty World at War. I mean, World War. I keep saying World at War. World War 3. Maybe. I don't know. But yeah, I got some more 2K videos coming for y'all, man. I'm just trying to get done with this Call of Duty stuff first. But I'll be done with it. Don't trip.
River must be close. I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry.
All right, come on. Time to move it slow.
Follow it to reach the assembly. And then silence those guns.
Oh! Where you at? I mean, on you, dog. Oh, dude, he got aim. Oh, I don't know what he doing. Oh, where is he? Let me get down.
He got one of ours.
He's coming to my room. Irritating, bro. What you mean you can't move, dude? Oh. No ammo. Who's screaming like that? We gotta stay down. I ain't trying to get hit with no sniper or something.
Sit tight. We'll get him. We need to hurry. Somebody help me.
Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna help you, dude.
Please help me.
Keep telling us to please help you, bro. I'm trying to help myself.
He got one of ours. Check that box. See if we can reach it. I can't move. Huh?
Bro, how is he hitting me, bro? So we're gonna do. Still don't understand how is he hitting me.
Please help me. We're gonna pull you in. Sit tight. We'll get him.
Where's you going? Fucking turn. I'm about to tape this nigga head off. On me.
Shit! It's empty!
What? What nigga, what? They bogus! How is the turn gun empty, bro? Yeah, they extra bogus. We're gonna do oh shit. I can't do it. Boom, I'm dead. I can't get hit twice. That's what it is. I get hit once, bro. That's I survive, but twice is over. Come on, man. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to save dude. Come on. He ran over there already? Oh, run. He hit me. Oh. I can't help you, bro. I'm sorry.
He's not alone.
I need that. Oh. Is he dead? Yeah, he probably dead. Dude not dead though. Grenade. What's back here? Shit. Boy, you scared me, dude. Fuck out of here. Heart racing and shit. Is he up here? Whack ass sniper.
He's down. You did good, Daniels. Moving out. On me.
Give me that. Alright, since we linked up, where am I do that with the where am I do that with the health if we link back up? Did he make it? Oh. Come on. Just had to move up. Come on. He's upstairs. Get in there, kill him. I got no health. Whatsoever. Yup. It's only a matter of time. What happened to my dude though? He didn't make it. Come on, watch out, dude. Run my way. Reload, come on. Going there and get hit. I can't take no hits like y'all. Come on, bro. Y'all ain't gonna hit him? Guess so. Throw another one, stupid ass. Get back. Damn. And I got a first aid somehow. Bro, harden, bro. It's hard, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Go ahead, rush up in now. Move on my way, dude. Reload. Oh, I shot you on accident. don't be throwing grenades like that, but I'm gonna start throwing them, motherfuckers. On me. Come on, get low. Reload. Dude still upstairs? No. Give me that. I think it's one over here too. Is it? I picked up one before I died. Alright, come on, forget it. We're gonna keep moving. Oh. Ammo, bro, I need health. I need somebody to regenerate me health. That's why I kinda hate these guns. Oh, he got ammo, yeah, I forgot. Big tweaking. Come on, reload. He down. Move into the house now. Yep, come upstairs. Fuck off that gun.
That's the last of them.
No, it ain't. Make sure that's all of shit.
On my way, sir.
Huh? Where? All right, over here. Oh, damn! Sink them too. The crazy thing is that they don't move, so obviously I know where you at, dude. Where are these niggas at? Oh, there you go. Damn, I missed. Get down. Get down. Can't do it with this. What's that over there? The fuck grenades at y'all stupid ass. I don't got no more. Give me that. Come on, bro. I thought that was a good cover.
Snipers, get the cover.
Yep, get down. Come on. Give me a sniper. Your stupid head off. Take your head off too. They got bugs in this mother. Down. What? Bro, y'all see me on cuff undercover, bro. See, I'll be take I'll be getting. Get down. Come on, do the table, bro. No, give me my gun back. Give me that gun back. Got that one. Take your fucking head off. And then take yours off. And take your homeboys off. Mm-hmm. Oh, higher grounds on these stupid ass. Reload, come on. That's a headshot. What you doing on the ground, dude? See that bucket? Right through the wall. Oh, that one a headshot, though? Got him, coach. Got him, coach. Get off the flow. Come on now. What's the turn? Oh. Oh, come on. I gotta kill that dude. Well, they killed him already. Good.
We'll hold him off. Stay alert. We're gonna wait for Pearson, then proceed to the assembly point.
What? They just said they was retreating. Then they go throw that whole ass shot before they leave. Ain't that something?
We'll hold him off. Stay alert.
They go throw another one. Come on, do it. Go ahead and do it.
Until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together. Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
It's never stopped him before. Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels. My gut tells me something's off. If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it. Squad be damned. There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson, and it's only going to get worse.
Man, I don't know how long this video is. Other two videos are like 40, 50 minutes. But that's it for part 7, y'all. You feel me? I catch
Big man. Big Rex. Hey. Put this last dollar on my mind. Request swerving in my mind. Bitch, Avanti on my collar. Sip.